happy now? I fucking stealthed it, okay?
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Drop down.
Wasn't that great? Just like in Alep, you remember? Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission.
I'm sure, thanks.
Anytime you're in Damask, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
Yeah, same to you. That really annoyed me, though, huh? Investigation complete. Yay! I completed the investigation, yay! Bureau, plus now. Oh my god. Need to quickly pickpocket this guy and get my stuff back. I think I get it from the bureau anyway, so it doesn't matter, but I want to do it. Alright. I will punch you in the face like I have done many other people in this game if you don't leave me alone. That is how you get your revenge in this game, you punch them in the face because they're very annoying you. Yeah, friends close and your enemies closer, so you assassinate your true enemies and the people who annoy you, you get a punch in the face. Why would you care? Honestly. Some random guy's pocket. Someone should stop him before he hurts himself. Who fucking cares? Leave him to it. Honestly.
My friend, what news? My search continues. Do not let me distract you then.
What? Are you joking? You what? You fucking what, mate? You fucking what? Why do I have to get free things for this one? Why? I didn't have to for the others. Why do I have to get free for this one? Why is this one so special? Why? God fucking damn it.
Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for that.
God damn it. Jesus Christ.
You are
filthy. I swear, this one's as annoying as the last one was to do. I'm fucking done. Honestly. Jesus. I might as well get this viewpoint done while we're here, I guess. Why not?
Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for.
I'll tell you, why can't you parkour as well as some of the later assassins? I mean, goddammit. I haven't got like a hook blade or anything, but come on. You should be more of a badass when you're being away with me. Honestly. It's getting silly. You're being picky of what ledges you can climb. And everything is terrible. Oh my god, how freaking tall is this building? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. No! Get around the corner to... It's a corner. It's not your worst enemy. You don't have to assassinate the corner. You just have to get around. Alright. Nearly there. Just another couple hundred thousand feet to go. Stop being so picky out there and just fucking climb. I'm getting a bit frustrated here, in case that is not obvious. Because Altair is being an arsehole. With his parkour, and that last mission bit was annoying. Okay. It's just an eavesdrop bit. Okay, I can do that. I can do that. I can do that. Oh my god, fuck off. I will kill you. I don't care if you have some horrible horrible mental illness, I will punch you in the face and kill you. Fuck off. I can't sit on a bench now because I've done that. She wouldn't fucking leave me alone. If you don't want someone to try and kill you, you shouldn't fucking pester them so much, should you? No, you shouldn't. Nope.
The last of it has been delivered. Good. Make sure he also knows it wasn't easy arranging a shipment like this.
It's only white. Some can be fickle in their faith.
Your holy book says something on the subject, I believe. Leave them that they may eat and enjoy themselves, and that hope may beguile them, for they will soon know. And never did we destroy a town that had a term made known.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind it. Be about your business.
As you wish.
It's useful. He's preparing a feast, okay? I'm sorry, I've got to do this. Fuck off! Jesus Christ. I don't care that he has some horrible mental illness. This is a game, and I am willing to do that. Real life, I would most definitely get arrested for doing something like that, because that would be severely frowned upon. But this is a game, so I will do it. If someone knows me in a game, I can beat the shit out of them. I don't fucking care. Real life, nope, you gotta be tolerant. Alright. Now we can actually start the assassination thing. Thank God for that. Jesus.
Peace be upon you, Altair. How may I serve you?
I've done as asked and learned all I need to know about my prey.
Then you must share your knowledge with me.
Abu Naqud is corrupt to the core and despised by his own citizens as a result. It appears he's been stealing money meant for the people of Damas and spending it on himself. Even as we speak, he flaunts his greed, preparing for a lavish party. His guards and servants should have their hands full dealing with the guests. They won't even know him there.
Most impressive, my friend. The others said you'd make a mess of things, but not I. No, I was sure you'd come through, and come through you have. The bureau is yours to do with as you please until you're ready to begin.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
All right, now we can go kill this guy. Memory book 4, investigation complete. Strike the Merchant King when he comes out during his feast to speak with his people. So, camp on the ceiling, and throwing knives at him when he comes out? Okay, sounds good. That's the plan of the camp. It's a well-organized plan of attack right now. Camp on the ceiling and throwing knives at the bitch. Gotcha. Ignore that archer. Oh god, I'm so dead. Oh wow, I survived that. That would so kill anyone if you fell from that height. Jesus Christ. Pretty confident that would definitely kill you. These are nice chandeliers. Not saving any of the citizens right now, I've been being mean to them instead. I have everything you'll ever need. I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh no, I'm not.
You look familiar.
Okay, you wanna go, bitch? You wanna go? You wanna go on a dodgy camera angle? You do, good. I wanna hit that guy. Fuck off. There we go. There we go. No, don't fall in the fucking water! Cock! damn it.
Counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies.
God fucking damn it. Oh my god, I've got to go. Are you... Oh my fucking god, game. The fuck? Why have I got to go all that way again? God damn it. The hell? I fucking fell in the goddamn fucking water. You're like, oh yeah, we'll fucking pull up and right back about 200 feet away, you know? Waste like 5 minutes running over there. Possibly gonna do the exact same thing again. Who knows? I'm not fucking getting any coins. I think in the second Assassin's Creed game you can actually throw money for them. I won't be doing that. I just will hit them. Again. Like I have in this one. Probably. It's annoying me. Whoa, what the hell? That was very shiny. You're good belly dancer. Can you teach me? I think I've got the moves for it, but I need practice. Oh, yeah, never mind. I've got something important to do.
Welcome, welcome. Thank you all for joining me this evening. Please eat, drink, enjoy all the pleasures I have to offer. Take your time. I will wait. I trust everything is to your...
Turning water to wine. And the fountain, that's pretty damn fancy, boy. Well done.
Good, good. It pleases me to see you all so happy. For these are dark days, my friends. And we must enjoy this bounty while we still can. War threatens to consume us all. Salah ad-Din bravely fights for what he believes in, and you are always there to support him without question. It is your generosity that allows his campaign to continue. So, I propose a toast then. To you, my dear friend, who have brought us to where we are today. May you be given everything you deserve.
He's gonna kill them.
Such kindness! I didn't think it in you. You, who have been so quick to judge me, and so cruel. Oh, do not feign ignorance. You take me for a fool. And I have not heard the words you whisper behind my back. Well, I have, and I fear I can never forget. But this is not why I called you.
Nice camera angle, game. No,
I wish to speak more of this war, and your part in it. You give up your coin quick as can be, knowing all too well it buys the deaths of thousands. You don't even know why we fight. The sanctity of the Holy Land, you'll say, or the evil inclination of our enemies. But these are lies you tell yourselves. No, all this suffering is born of fear and hate. It bothers you that they are different. Just as it bothers you that I am different. Compassion, mercy, tolerance. These words mean nothing to any of you. Mean nothing to those infidel invaders who ravage our land in search of gold and glory. And so I say enough! I've pledged myself to another cause. One that will bring about a new world. In which all people might
just saw some arches
side by side in peace.
This guy's gay.
Pity
I think
we'll live to see.
Oh, yeah, he's poisoned the wine, like I said. Not only being gay, but I think this guy's gay and insane. That's a bad combination. Insane and anything is a bad combination, so. Yeah.
Kill anyone who tries to escape.
Okay. Oh no! Are you fucking kidding me? Why can he not make that? He's just can make that one just fine. That's just bollocks. Oh, this is where I had to parkour before, isn't it? God damn it. Come on. No, don't go that way. Go that way. Are you kidding me, Alter? He put his bow away fast. Seriously. Yeah, this is where we were before and I had a lot of trouble parkouring. Can we do an air assassination? I think so. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to, yeah, him. Boom, bitch.
Be at peace now. Their words can no longer do harm.
Why have you done this?
You stole money from those you claim to lead, sent it away for some unknown purpose. I want to know where it's gone and why.
Look at me. My very nature is an affront to the people I ruled. And these noble robes did little more than to muffle their shouts of hate.
So this is about vengeance, then?
No, not vengeance, but my conscience. How could I finance a war in service to the same god that calls me an abomination?
If you do not serve Salah ad-Din's cause, then whose?
In time, you'll come to know them.
What's with this random him standing up and lying down?
Already.